for coming out here. Yo, it means a lot to see this many people that still give a fuck about hardcore music in New Jersey. I know we ain't playing fucking Starland Ballroom and shit, but this is what it's really about, you know what I'm saying? You rent the fucking place, you DIY, fucking drinking beers and shit for $1. Like, who the fuck don't like Pat Blue Ribbon? You know what I mean? Stay with that PBR, kid. Shit, too. I don't know if anybody heard yet either of shit. Paul Brown got some good shit going down in Atlantic City. Shai Halud played there last night. Heard that shit was off the fucking hook. So yo, support this shit. This shit is around. People pay attention. You know what I mean? I got a lot of good shit going on. Might be scared to get moshed on or whatever the fucking case may be, but I'm sure there's always a spot for you to stand where you won't get fucked up. Well, not when I'm playing shit, you know what I mean? Not when I'm moshing up. I don't say the fuck clear, do you? Oh, man. This song's also on a fucking our MySpace.com, you know what I'm saying? We still doing it. Hit us up, baby boy. The song's called Ayo, What Up? Teddy. The song's called Understand That.